Hello, hello, hello everyone. How are you? Hope you're having a fabulous, fabulous day and may peace be upon you. So today we're gonna be continuing from yesterday, part two. Five steps to your perfect money saving strategies. So thank you for watching. Hope you're well. I've got my son here with me and my daughter. We're just about to go to the dentist for our checkup, our 6 month cleaning. So if you missed, this is part two. If you missed from yesterday, go and can always catch the replay from yesterday when I talked about the first top three strategies. So today I'm just gonna wrap up of that and give you the other two. So if you're watching me live, type in one. If you're catching me on a replay, type in two. If you're new to me, type in three. And click on the hearts and the likes. But what about the hearts? Click on the hearts and the likes. We love the hearts and likes. Come over. Yeah, we love the hearts and likes.
When we see one of my mom's coaches does it, I just go to the hearts or likes and I just press it many times.
Yeah, see, we got the hearts from Ronica. Say thank you, Ronica.
Thank you, Ronica.
We love the hearts and likes.
We love the hearts and likes.
Keep them coming.
Keep them coming.
Okay, so the sorry, Ronica, my hand was going over there. Right, so the fourth strategy, once you've done number one, two, three, to finding out your perfect money-saving strategies, the fourth strategy is always to stay committed. Always to stay committed and follow through. Absolutely follow through on your proven strategies. At least give yourself the opportunity to succeed in 30 days. So after 30 days, what's going to happen? You're going to go on number five, strategy number five, which is to do a performance review and check on what's working and what's not working. Thank you for the hearts and like. Thank you for the hearts and like. We absolutely love it. So catch the replay on my wall of the part one of this same topic, the five proven steps to your perfect money saving strategies for part one, two, and three. And I've gone to part four. And which is to stay committed and give yourself the opportunity to succeed. Otherwise, you're setting yourself up for failure even when you start, and that's not what you want. So be committed for 30 days, then review. And then after that, keep on shifting and keep on tweaking until you get to your goals. Alright, I hope you have a fabulous, fabulous weekend. If you have any questions or any queries, drop me a comment below or send me a personal message. I'm also offering an amazing, amazing session with Caroline, which is called the Money Magnet Program. With love for you. About the biscuits, I am. With love for you to come and join me. And Caroline is going to be an epic training. So, take care. Have an amazing weekend, and Ronica, stay safe, stay healthy, you need lots of energy for your labor. Alright, bye-bye everyone.
I need lots of energy too, because I have a practice tomorrow and a game on Sunday.
Okay, game, up a game.
Hockey.
I mean hockey game?
I'm gonna hit the puck.
Hi Diane, how are you? Hope you're amazing. Thank you for catching up. I'm just actually wrapping up, so be sure to catch in the replay. We've got a dentist appointment that we're gonna catch to, but I've just basically summed up wrapped up step 4 and 5 from yesterday on your perfect money saving strategies. Have an amazing weekend. Bye bye. Say bye bye.